Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna talk about the top 5 best smart smoke detectors. Starting at number 5. Google S3000 WES. So far, the Nest Protect Smoke and Carbon Monoxide Alarm is the only smart smoke detector to get it right, and this was only after a little trial and error. The first generation Nest Protect was plagued with problems, including the ability to accidentally turn off with the wave of a hand. This led to a recall. The second generation, the only version we link to in this guide, has been out for more than 3 years now without any major issues. The Nest Protect has an electrochemical co-sensor and a photoelectric smoke sensor. They are wired with battery backup and battery-only options to choose from. When dangerous conditions are sensed, the Nest Protect lets you know verbally what is happening, the horn goes off, and you get a notification on your phone that something is amiss. If you have multiple units interconnected, the app will also tell you the exact location of the trouble. There are countless other useful features. For instance, if you have the Nest thermostat, you can program the co alarm to tell the thermostat to turn off your furnace, a potential source of co. The app will also alert you even if you're away from home, so you can have peace of mind that your home is safe, even if you're on vacation or away for the day. For more information and latest price, check out the product links in description underneath the video. At number 4. First Alert BRK3120B. This First Alert smoke alarm uses a dual sensor to detect multiple kinds of fires and decrease false alarms. It's also hardwired with a battery backup, so you don't have to worry about power failure. Say goodbye to shrieking beeps while you're cooking or after a hot shower. The First Alert BRK3120B comes with a photoelectric sensor that's sensitive enough to tell the difference between everyday activities and real threats, like a smoldering fire. Halfway of my list at number 3. KIDI4618. This is the second KID smoke alarm to make our list, and it's the most affordable. The FireX is easy to install and can be interconnected with other alarms to create a full house smoke detection system. Changing batteries has never been easier. It's simple to keep this smoke detector ready for action with the slide load battery door on the front. The FireX has only an ionization sensor. Coming in at number 2. KID KN COSM. The KID KN COSM IBA is fairly basic compared to our top 2 picks. But even for a basic smoke alarm, it has some cool features. It detects smoke, fire, and carbon monoxide, and has indicator lights to alert you of each threat. For families with people with hearing impairments, this can be a big help. It's also tough for its price. It has a backup battery to keep it running even when the power goes out. And this KID smoke detector can withstand up to 95% humidity. So you won't get those false alarms caused by the shower or humid weather on hot summer days. And number 1. Techie Pick. The First Alert Onalink comes armed with a photoelectric smoke detector and an electrochemical sensor for catching carbon monoxide. But on top of keeping your family safe, it comes with a built-in Alexa assistant. You can speak to the smoke alarm to get the weather, play music, and set timers. Plus, you can install it anywhere a normal smoke detector goes, like your kitchen or bedroom. Only compatible with Apple smart devices like the Nest Protect, it connects to your Wi-Fi and sends alerts to you through an app. So if something goes wrong while you aren't home, you'll know. It still has some old-school features too. On top of voice alerts, it has a powerful 85 decibels alarm that goes off when it detects smoke, fire, or co gas. For more information and latest price, check out the product links in description underneath the video. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you found it helpful. Please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. If you have any question, you can leave a comment below,